This kicks off the action tonight for Impact Wrestling. Here comes Jordynee, here comes Gracia, here comes the World Gym Arena.
Once again, this is the first match between the Impact and Reality Wrestling friendly competition. There's going to be a few contests where we're going to see who is the winner. Reality Wrestling or Impact Wrestling. There's Jordynee, is a great competitor, champion all the way around. Excited to see what she's going to do in the knockouts division, and she's no stranger to the division either, as her opponent tonight.
There she is, the Peak Dream Alex Ross, recently becoming the number one contender for the Reality Wrestling Divisions Championship, and she's going to kick off the action for Rogue here this evening. Trained in San Antonio, Texas, to the pilgrimage out to Japan to hone in her grasp. She's still a young competitor, only been doing this a little over a year and a half.
But it's already made a great name for herself as we go. Here it is.
The bell is rung. We are on our way.
And our very first contest of the evening.
Alex Gracia versus Jordynee.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Show of respect, that's what tonight is about.
Tonight is about respect, friendly competition between the Reality of Wrestling Booker T's promotion.
Oh, wow.
There's the early show of power by Jordynee, a.k.a. Thick Mama Pump.
That's one thing Alex Gracia should have done that scouting report on. I'm sure she did.
She's aware of the strength of Thick Mama Pump. Maybe they didn't realize how strong she actually was until she got in the ring.
And here's a quick cover here by Jordynee.
Excuse me, by Alex Gracia on Jordynee.
Looking for another one.
And she gets it down one.
Kick out.
There it goes, one, two.
Alex Gracia trying to get that speed here on early. Trio drop kicks Jordynee right in the corner. Here goes Alex Gracia. Oh, big back elbow. Wait a minute. Oh, what a power by Jordynee. Sent Alex Gracia almost all the way out of the ring.
Jordynee looks great early. Alex Gracia trying to use that speed and agility advantage she has.
Jordynee, though, the baseball slide, but she's got it on her shoulders. Electric chair position.
Oh, wow. Just right there.
Face going in the apron.
Alex Gracia back in the ring. Here goes the cover.
One, two. Kick out at two.
Vicious maneuver by Jordynee on Alex Gracia.
You can tell Alex Gracia right here, the bell is wrong.
She needs to try to get some offense in and get a second to recover. And Jordynee kind of giving her that second.
What is she looking for? Crowd behind her. And a beautiful suplex.
Just holding her up there with the strength.
Thick Mama Pump flexing the bicep.
Oh, almost a jackhammer.
Kick out after two.
A little look of frustration there by Jordynee.
You know, the thing about it is, Impact Wrestling came to play Reality Wrestling.
We're going to see who has the better squad, who has the better roster between these two companies.
And a big airplane spin, or a big swing, excuse me.
Oh, throws Alex Gracia over to the corner.
Jordynee standing tall.
Born and bred in Texas.
So this atmosphere is not overall at all.
What is she looking for now?
One of those patent suplexes that we can do, but Alex Gracia able to roll out of it.
Kick Jordynee off her.
Full head of steam.
Look
Jordynee looks for that monkey flip there, and Jordynee slaps her in the face. Some right hands. Sitting in the seat. Alex Gracia. Trying to get out of there. He's up on the top rope. Let's see what he does. A big cross body. Not able to go for the cover. That could end things right here. Reality Wrestling would have been up 1-0 against Impact Wrestling. Both ladies are down. Alex Gracia used all the strength she had left in her to go for that big cross body up top rope. Now they're both coming back to their feet. What a match to start us out on Deep Impact. I don't think you want to stand in the ring with Jordynee. And now close like doesn't even talk to Mama. Rolls out of the way though. And a hurricanrana. Jordynee is now reeling. Alex Gracia. A version of a 619 there. Here we go, cover. One, two, and oh man. Two and a half almost had it right there. Reality Wrestling would have been up to a great lead. But Jordynee is a great competitor. She is a great Texan. Another shot there by Alex Gracia. Alex Gracia trying to weaken Jordynee, but she's got strong legs, going to do more than that. Jordynee fighting out of this one. Oh wow, nice reversal there by Alex Gracia, trying to get some steam. And a big suplex by Jordynee. One, two, and a kick out from Alex Gracia. She goes in one, two, and another kick out by Alex Gracia. And frustration might be setting in early for Jordynee. Man, big shot there. Oh, one to the back of the head. Referee better watch that. Shot to the back of the head here in Reality Wrestling. Looks like she might be hitting there in the upper shoulders. Alex Gracia though with a back elbow, cut Jordynee off again. Jordynee returns the favor. What a way to start the action at Deep Impact. Once again, we're going to see what brand reigns supreme at the end of the night. And a drop kick to the kneecap. Turning Jordynee inside out, Alex Gracia has a chance here. Big kick to the face. Let's see. One, two. This could be a three. Man, almost had her. And now Alex Gracia is thinking to herself, what the hell do I have to do to keep Jordynee down for a three count? Both women slowly get into a vertical base. Here we go. Alex Gracia looking for a Russian leg sweep. Side Russian leg sweep, can she get it? Oh no! Looking for that submission maneuver. The big dream. There it is. I think she almost has it all the way locked in. Jordynee looks like she's not all the way cinched in, but it's still having an effect on her. Alex Gracia's trying to lock her legs together. Is she able to get that right leg under the left knee? She has this hole completely locked in. Look at the strike. Oh, man. Jordynee Grace. One, two. And another kick out from Alex Gracia. Slap to the face. Now going up top, Alex Gracia and Jordynee Grace. Couple big shots. What is she looking for? Got her set up in a muscle buster tight position. Alex Gracia, get out of the last second. Waistlock. Reversal. Another reversal. Now Jordynee Grace. Now Alex Gracia. Oh! It's a fury. Not getting 100% of it, but Jordynee Grace feeling the effects. And some big chops to the chest of Dick Mama Pump. And the Peak Dream really laying in there. She knows this is when we need reality wrestling. She knows this is when we need her career. Runs to the corner by Orlando. Jordynee Grace able to catch her. shots Gracia off with a pump handle. One, two, three.
Jordynee raises a huge win, putting up the Impact Wrestling. One to nothing is this contest here at DD Impact. More to come. Reality Wrestling still got a shot.